So it's like an inspiration and sort of a character to identify people with me. So it's a character that actually goes on the street and fill empty spaces with colors and forms. So it's underneath Killer Jeru. So you know, basically it's just my own creation. Yeah.
That's Killer Jeru for you.